Ni hao. That means greetings in Chinese. You may not know me. My name is Confucius. I am a well-known Chinese philosopher. Study the past if you would define the future. I said that many, many years ago, and I would know about the past because I was born in the 6th century B.C. My father died when I was only 3 years old, and my mother passed away before she turned 40. I loved her so much. I stayed in mourning for 3 years. And yet, I grew up to become one of the greatest philosophers in the history of the world.